We have breaking news now. Police are on the scene of a bus accident at the 79-279 split. The bus belongs to the Newcastle Transit Authority, and we know that another bus is on the way to pick up the passengers who were on board. As of right now, officials would not tell us if anyone on the bus was injured.